Hello and welcome to my real quick, sorry about the little cutscene at the beginning. That's just what happens when you don't interact with the main menu at all for a while. But I am sorry that I haven't streamed in a while, but this will be my next full Let's Play series that I will upload to my YouTube channel. So, welcome to my Let's Play of Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. This recently came out on Xbox One, and I am pretty excited, actually. Oops, sorry. As I was just checking something on Twitter, I am pretty excited to be doing this. Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 is one of my favorite games back when it came out on the Xbox 360 and PS3. I know this port, I read reviews that this port isn't exactly like, it's not a whole HD remaster, it's more or less just a simple, like they just ported it and maybe upgrade the resolution to 1080 and 60 FPS, that's pretty about it. Activision is kind of lazy with their ports, like at Prototype, but that to me doesn't really diminish the quality of the base game. And so Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 has always been one of my favorite games so far. Back when I first played it as a kid, I absolutely was in love with it. So I just kind of wanted to share my experiences with you. So without further ado, let's get to it. And by the way, Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 is based on the Civil War comic storyline. Don't really care about that end user license agreement. I'll just accept it. And we'll be good. Okay, it's loading. And I believe Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2, for some reason... You know, for some reason, from what I've read about Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2, it does not come with... Marvel Ultimate Alliance 1 does not come with any of the DLC characters, yet Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 does come with the DLC characters. So, let's go to options, make sure... Subtitle... You know what? We're going to put subtitles on... And, I think we're good there. Yep, save changes. Let's go to play the game, and we'll begin the story. Yeah, we'll probably start many rewards and achievements that cannot be... Oh, no, then we'll not do that. Nope, we will start on heroic difficulty, which is normal. And I will keep my mouth shut during the cutscenes, because cutscenes are pretty good. So we are now in Doomsdat, Latveria, 1 year ago. Okay, it's going to be kind of one of those stories. Okay, simple enough. Oh, look, it's Spider-Man. This is going to be fun. Ooh, Captain America. Oh, hey, Chris Evans. Hugh Jackman! Okay, what's he gonna do? Ooh, wow, man, he's just going to town. And here comes Robert Downey Jr. Looks like he killed somebody. Uh-oh, that's not good. That is not good. Uh-oh. What's Iron Man doing?
Your boy, Stark.
Alright, that should do it. Won't be any Latverian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now.
Okay, I'm getting rid of the idols.
Once we hit checkpoint 3,
getting rid of them.
You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, webhead.
How socks make it worse, actually.
Alright, ladies, let's move, now!
Spider-Man's typical. Oh, Doom. Dr. Doom statue. Oh, yeah, he was caught by Odin. He was imprisoned by Odin at the end of the first game. Minor spoiler alert, but the game's been out for a while, so I don't have any problems with spoiling it. I wonder if they have at least increased the frame rate, though, on this game. You can already tell the graphics aren't that. They didn't really improve the graphics. But, oh well, I still love this game. That's pretty badass, actually. And I think they have improved the frame rate, it looks like. And they've improved some of the lighting, maybe. First off, I got to take off those horrible subtitles because they're just a big black bar and that really freaking annoys me. What the hell does camera shake even mean? Nope, we're getting... Yeah, we're taking camera shaking off. And we're turning subtitles off. There we go, we're good. And as you can see, there are DLC characters that I'll get to add to my team, but we won't do that right now. Yeah, I'm Iron Man. Ability upgrades. I'm gonna see if I can turn auto leveling on. Let's see. Auto spend is now on. Oh, can't swap characters at this time. For every character though, I'm just gonna turn auto spend on because I'm not gonna bother with it. Oh, and I won't be able to read comments as quickly because I don't have my service with me right now. It's charging. And for whatever reason, sometimes it interrupts the broadcast whenever I use it. There we go. And we are good. So maybe during cutscenes, I'll look at the chat. There we go. Come on. Come on. Yeah. 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 I love being Iron Man. Now we're gonna go to Wolverine, because who doesn't like playing as Wolverine? And we'll just get a healing token.
So much for them. Castle straight ahead, barring a few twists and turns. Move out. Gunners, always hit these guys first in a fight. Otherwise, they'll just keep picking you up.
Yeah. Feel the might of Wolverine. Gotcha.
I'm here to dance.
I can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed.
Yeah, you're probably right. The signal is jammed. There we go. I'm probably going to play this game to death, honestly. Oh, and I probably will be doing two playthroughs of this game. Because there is a branching path. There is an ant registration playthrough. And there is also a pro registration side, because it involves the Superhuman Registration Act.
Use your navigation system to locate.
Show the invaders no mercy.
I'll cut you down to size.
Oh, power training. Xbox Cortana snap twitch.
You'll have to do better than that. Knock that barrier down.
Come on, I ain't finished with you yet.
Cortana unsnap. Stop listening. Sorry about that. I'm just still trying to get used to the whole redesign that Xbox has gone through.
They just broke through.
Cortana snap twitch. Something's going on. There we go. Cortana unsnap. Oh, looks like I already got two of these. Yes, I know, these are healing tokens. Okay, don't know why. All right, hey guys. Nice to see you here. We got fusion powers, okay.
We're outnumbered. Work together. Smash them all at once.
There we go. Awesome, that was cool. That was weird. Will do. Now to find that power source. Well, one of my heroes just leveled up.
Suppressing power now.
Widow was right. Something's screwing with power. Watch yourselves.
Yeah, you're right. Something's screwing with the power. Yeah, there we go.
The best there is.
No, it's Stephen Blum voicing Wolverine. I forgot about that. Good old Stephen Blum. Always does a good job voice acting. Hit enemies with radial powers, power training. Okie doke. There we go. Man, I'm really gonna love these fusion powers. Come on. Come on, Wolverine. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I just love, I just generally enjoy this game, though. Like, I think God knows how many playthroughs I actually did of this game. Like, I really have no idea how many times I played through this game back when I played it on the 360. Funny Fury.
Long way from home, aren't you, boys?
Wonder what you're talking about.
I figured I'd have to wait till I got back to the good old US of A to try out the Tinkerer's new toys. But instead, I can give you a preview right now.
Oh, look. Oh, look, it's Electro. Oh, shoot. So, what's he doing now? Okay, that seemed like a pointless cutscene. Yeah, you ain't gonna heal, buddy. Oh, you little son of a bitch.
I'll cut you down to size.
You can't hurt me. I'm too well connected.
too woke. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Try that again, I dare you. Oh, you did not just shock Wolverine. There you go. Yep, he's dead. Or not dead, he was just knocked out.
Good, the power's out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. Might even clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door.
I doubt it'll clear up radio communications. Cortana, snap Twitch. Hey, Cortana, snap Twitch.
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors. And he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than this.
Yep, it is a new setup. I moved to my house, and yep, new setup.
Soldiers of Fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this.
Hey, Cortana, unsnap.
Bringing your little hands over the poor Latvarians, huh? You think they do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Stop listening.
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason, a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bardas, elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them.
Oh, wow, a foreign power invading a foreign country. Wow, that seems so subtle commentary. Yeah, they definitely did not really do much to upgrade this game for next gen other than maybe a resolution.
We're gonna have to keep going for now. Let's move.
Next time send somebody who's gonna fight.
Ouch. You know what, now we're gonna
keep that backup power coming!
They're trying to dig in. Keep pushing through.
Hold this line!
Yeah, we're gonna blow that little thing up.
Oh, now they're holding shields? Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land a punch.
Gotcha. I am Spider-Man. Oh. Well, that was a random explosion. Here we go. There we go. Okie doke. Explosions, explosions. Ooh, we got a helicopter. Fun.
Damn, air support. Thought we took care of that. Watch out. Try throwing those grenades right back where they came from.
Oh, no, avoid that. We're gonna have to take out the helicopter at some point, though. Come on, Spider-Man.
Don't worry.
I think Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 is described, I believe, as a super... The best way to describe it is a superhero action RPG. That's basically what it is. Although this game goes lighter on the... This game really goes lighter on the choices. There's really only one major decision that actually matters. That's Gary Gulp. Yes, I would say that is amazing. One away from getting a full ten.
I do a victory dance, but I am still tired from kicking your butt.
This is kind of a bit of a button mashy game though. There's no real combos. Just how to string together your powers, and that's it.
I got hit harder in high school.
Well, like, this camera angle is weird. Man, Spider-Man always with the one-liners.
All right, after this elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis' front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out.
See, didn't think we'd run into Sparky. What was he doing? And meanwhile, where's our backup? Catching a tan in St. Lucia? Or no problem, almost as much as I love knowing what the actual plan is. Now we'll go the aggressive response.
Let's just say I got a message for their prime minister. Something you just can't say over the phone. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber-jabber and get this job done already.
Man, nothing I like more than vague double talk. Nick Fury 1, straight answer 0. Gina, keep up that tough talk, and I might get all scared.
Now you're gonna hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Going up.
Yeah, fine, whatever. First aggressive attitude boost.
Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.
Eh, I'm gonna check these containers back here. Oh, here we go. It's a minor power-up, nothing too spectacular. Oh, and look, there's also some collectibles back here. See, it pays to explore. Got information on Electro. So that's not good. So that's not bad. Oh, wow, that was bad. Wonder where those missiles are going. Ow, that kind of hurt. That definitely hurt.
Knock out those turrets. Otherwise, we'll just keep pounding it.
Gotta knock out the turret. Damn it. Gotta wait for my things to recharge. Destroy turret defenses, so we are on schedule. Oh, what the hell do you think you're doing, boy? How do you think you're doing?
Gotta find a way through those energy fields. Must be something we can use to block them.
Oh, I know. Let's try this little big-ass thing. Why don't we? Can you guys just stop running into the... God, you people are idiots.
Nice work. Now shut off that energy grid master switch.
Just be glad you ain't in pieces.
Fine, I'll heal you, Captain America. Stop these American in their tracks. And now let's try. Now let's play as Captain America, the Patriot. Yeah, there we go. That definitely helped clear the way. Playing as Captain America. I could definitely make the Avengers in this game, though, if I wanted. You guys can definitely not beat us. I forgot how much fun this game is, honestly. Just a good old button masher superhero game. I just kind of like Captain America in this game. I don't think I actually really used him in the original game. Come on, you people. Resist 15% fire damage. There we go, all turrets are down.
You'll be hearing Moonlight Serenade by the time we're done.
That didn't hit him. Oh, they took care of it for me. Oh, here we go. Oh.
Mission accomplished.
There we go. Okay, that was a cool power. Oh, we just got a level up. I think I remember I am playing on normal, so it's the base difficulty basically. The Wizard and Scorcher. Lovely.
More supervillain tourists, huh? Let's get 'em.
Oh, I hate the Scorcher. He's not bad.
Wizard shielder. Focus on Scorcher.
Fear not, Scorcher. Let the wizard show you how to handle these metal.
That's what happens when you take on America.
Did he really just say that? Oh my god. Come on, wizard. I can take you. Oh, well, nope. That's messing with me. That was an okay power, I guess. Oop, that went into a slow-mo. And now we gotta take out Scorcher. Yeah, eat that shield. Boom, just beat all of them. They have all gone down.
These doors are actuated to Wizard's gauntlets, but he's out cold. Maybe we can power him up manually with some repulsor fire.
I don't think we'll take this time to look at my chat. Hey, Cortana, snap Twitch. Stop listening. Yep, Alan, Cortana is now what they are now using for Xbox. That's what they're using now. Hey, Cortana, unsnap. We can now exit. Okay, that's a really weird power. And he's amplifying it. Okay. Not as epic as I would have hoped, but oh well.
Lucia, we're home.
Lucia, we're home. And now for another badass pre-rendered cutscene. Oh boy.
Great. Here we go again.
Hey Fury, where's that Bravo team you've been trying to reach?
Communication still jammed. Go round them up. And you just volunteered.
What? And leave all the fun to you girls? Bite me, Fury.
No time to argue, Shorty. Take West with you. Locate Bravo team and find another way into that castle.
You heard the man, Webhead. Let's move.
Yeah, yeah.
Sheesh, no respect.
Sheesh, no respect. And now we get to choose our team. Which, wow, they just automatically pick Black Panther and Cable for me. No, thank you. So, this is the character selection screen. All the lock characters are obviously silhouettes. We got Magneto, Invisible Woman, Captain America's unavailable. That is Nanite Nick Fury. Ooh, we got Carnage. Oh, yeah, we're taking Carnage with us. I've wanted him. Yeah, we got Carnage now. Let's see. Who else do we want? Ooh, the Juggernaut. Yeah, we're definitely doing the Juggernaut. And after that, see Psylocke. You know, I guess we'll go with Magneto. Because I like Magneto. That's actually a pretty cool look for him. So we got Carnage, and yeah. Is there one more villain we can fit? I think we'll go with Psylocke, actually. We'll go with Psylocke. I know we don't get a bonus team, but we get a pretty badass squad, don't we? We have 3 X-Men characters and 1 Spider-Man character. Huh. I'll be damned. Oop, time to turn auto spend on. Yeah, we're just going to turn auto spend on. Like I said, we will do that for all characters. Hero details, auto spend on. And there we go. Man, boy do I love these boy do I love having the DLC characters.
So we can get in.
Well,
did I not warn you?
Oh, there we go. Wow, Carnage. It seems like he heals on every hit, which is weird. And that is a charging character.
Sure, take the easy way out.
Unlocks new Carnage boost. Oh man, I'm gonna have fun playing as Carnage. Go destroy the shield projectors.
Good work, Bravo. That'll get us in. Bravo, we've got local voice communications working, but long range is still jammed. We need Black Widow on the radio. Head to security control room and get those jammers offline.
They're bringing out the heavy hitter.
Will do. That's definitely going to be a useful power. Okay, we got melee characters now. And we'll just do a random explosion. Man, do I love Carnage. I did not want to do that. Okay, that... That wasn't bad. Okay. That was pretty enjoyable. Man, I cannot... I mean, there are a few negatives to the game, I will admit, is that some, there are the game can get repetitive, especially with its enemies. Because, like, later in the game, after you make the big choice, the enemies do start to get a little repetitive, but... They're not bad. I still have a lot of fun with this game. Never get that wrong. I still have a fun with it. Oh, I just got an achievement. Mission accomplished. Toppled a dictator. Huh. Oh boy. Here we go.
Come on. I gotta score some style points for that one.
Yeah, come on, take that.
Aww, I wasn't done with you yet.
I actually love Carnage's voice. I love Carnage's voice in this game. There we go, not bad. Then we gotta keep, nope. Just useless containers we gotta destroy.
Want my advice? Blow everything up.
Clear out security control.
Bravo, we still can't cut these widow. Head outside and disable those jammers manually.
I want to save my game real quick. Create new save game. There we go. Just as a little insurance.
All troops, we've got American vigilantes attacking on two fronts. Defend the throne room.
There we go. Wow, I like how his claws actually expand. That's pretty cool. McCran fragment. Get out of my way. There we go, and now we can get into this area. Hey, you're damn right we will. Oh. No, it's one of those time things. Oh, this is cool. Watching what's going on down there. Hey, why are you taking all the fun?
You guys are spoiling me.
No, they aren't spoiling you, Carnage. I just like playing as you. So maybe I'm the one spoiling you, Carnage. There we go.
Come on. I gotta score some style points for that one.
Ooh, I just got a dossier collected on Dr. Doom. That's cool. Here we go. Boom, shakalaka. Get a high score on a clearing fusion. That's pretty cool. Now I got a dossier on a Latvian soldier. Okay. Oh, now I got to disable radio jammers. That we do have a job to do.
Take that elevator down. I'll monitor you remotely.
Oh, now we gotta take an elevator. Time to go down. Going down.
I am here to fight you, Von Bartus. I'm here to make an example of you. This place is going down, along with your little operation. Should help deter anyone thinking along the same lines.
So much for your president's friendly words to me. Or does he even know you're here?
You got a simple choice, Toots. Either come with us quietly, or die when we turn this place into a big pile of Latvian bricks.
You'll pay for this, Nicholas Fury. I promise you that. Take them!
Fury will handle Von Bartus. Head to the reactor room. It's time to bring this castle down.
Yes, it is time to bring the castle down.
Where do you think you're headed? Stay out of my workshop.
I think we'll change. Let's change to.
Took you so long.
Now we're gonna play as the Juggernaut. Or as the internet meme would say, I'm the Juggernaut, bitch! God, that. Seriously, the Juggernaut is a walking internet meme. He really is. Oh, that. Okay, so Juggernaut has a charge power. Let's see what this... And that's a slam power. Not my favorite power, but I can see it being effective. He is a slow character, but he is supposed to, but he is strong, so I guess that's the drawback. Ooh, intel. enter the Tinkerer's lab. She gotta go this way, I think. Yep.
We've identified three heavy capacitors below you. Destroying their locks will allow us to set up a cascade explosion.
Where did these Americans come from?
Boom. Oh, there we go. Explosion inbound. Now we got that locked down. Oh, you did not just do that, did you? We got that, and now it's second lock in place. Come on. Defeat cyborg prototypes. Okay, I didn't know where those were. That is a prototype. That's one. That's another one. I guess we can try to beat this side objective. So that's one more prototype down. Nope. Let's see if we can check back here for anything. Yep. There's one back here. So that's three out of the eight done. Let's try going back up the stair. I know we're backtracking a little bit, but I do want to make sure I get this bonus objective because it contributes to an achievement. Nope. Nope, does not contribute at all. Nope, we're good. Sorry about that. Let's get back to the game. Going this way. And now we gotta head back down the stairs. Just exploring the area. So we're doing good there. What the? Okay, where did I go? I know the way should be over here somewhere. Am I getting lost again? Oh wait, no I'm not. That entrance is just a little too small for whatever reason. Yeah, we already went back there. Oh, now we're here. Thank you. Boom shakalaka. That's not a bad power, I don't think. So now that... Oop. It's like Juggernaut just leveled up. So now we got 4 of the prototypes done. And there we go. Engage capacitor locks. Now that we played enough of him, let's use him. What the hell, Magneto? What the hell? Okay, so that's his radial attack. Okay. And now Magneto has a flight capability. So that's 5, 6. So now I got 2 more, so I gotta be careful about moving up. Hope I can get this objective done. Means we gotta explore the area. At least Magneto can fly.
I don't clean up for uninvited guests.
Oh, there they are. And now let's get ready to fight these guys. I believe these are the last two. Yep, these are the last two. And there we go. Complete all optional objectives. That is an achievement. For at least 5 levels, anyway. Oh.
Sedating subject again.
Hey Cortana, snap twitch.
Old man, I've tolerated this avatar for months. Where are my assassins? You were well informed of my timelines, Lucia. The armor linking tests are on schedule. And these prototypes are well under budget.
Hey Cortana, unsnap.
I need killers. I'm sorry. Was there a cache of weapons-grade vibranium I missed? Perhaps you have X-Gene subjects you'd care to make available. Or do I have your permission to bring Norman Osborn on as a consultant? Do not press me, Tinkerer. You wanted living, breathing weapons.
I like these audio logs.
They'll be ready when they're ready, not a second earlier. You wanted commoditized death, Lucia, and you will have it. Very well, Phineas. I just needed to know we were, how do you say, on the same page. As I was saying, Subject 07 has rejected beta phase.
Wow, this is quite a lot of exposition, actually. There we go, that was it. That was actually a pretty well acted audio log, I'll admit. Oh, looks like it's the Tinkerer. Oh well, we're gonna beat up a helpless old man now? That isn't very heroic. Oh wait, my team are a bunch of villains.
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand.
Yeah, Magneto, use your powers. Seriously, Magneto's actually should be very extremely powerful since he can control metal. Okay, not bad. Yes, I do wish to taste your full wrath, Tinkerer. Oh, that's a lot of robots. Here we go. Wow, that was quite a lot of enemies, actually. Huh. Psylocke's got a new costume. We're about to blow up a castle. No, oh well, I'm fine with that.
Good work. That should allow you to break the reactor shield and gain direct access to the core.
There we go. And now it's gonna blow up. Or maybe not yet. Maybe after a boss battle. Oh well, nope. That wasn't what I was expecting. That wasn't bad. What the? Am I glitched? Yeah, he's There we go, now he's no longer glitched. Oh. Get over here. Oh well. Not my best performance, but still suffice. Oh, God damn it. No, 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 that was not fair. Magneto should not have died. That was bull. There we go. Now I got my... Oh, yep, now we gotta run. Because this castle is about to go all Michael Bay on us. which means go boom. New York City. Present day. Excuse me.
Back to Stark Tower, our base of operations. As soon as you're ready, head over to the briefing.
Oh, I got an achievement. Coalition of the Willing.
If you like, take a break to chat with your teammates. Try the new sim console for training scenarios, or to run simulations of previous missions. You can also access the review terminal to study up on intel, or unwind with a trivia game.
Oh, now I can save the game right here. And a Cortana snap twitch. Well, I think everybody who is watching on Twitch today, thank you for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. This will be my next full Let's Play series. I know it's been a while since I've done a full one, but like I said, this will be my next one, and I will be doing two playthroughs of this game for my YouTube channel as well on Twitch. I will be doing a pro Superhuman Registration Act playthrough, and I will be doing an anti Superhuman Registration Act playthrough. So I hope you all have a good day, and thank you for watching.